Hello. Okay, so I know I've kind of slacked a little bit on updates, and I am so sorry about that. We are fixing to be at my 3 month mark from surgery, 12 weeks, and I cannot express how awesome I feel. In the past 12 weeks, I have lost. Or let me put it this way, I have gone from a start weight of 367 pounds to 300 and, oh, I don't know, 311 pounds. This is honestly the most weight I've ever lost in my entire life at one time in like under 3 months. Now, I am not gonna lie, I have cheated a little bit. And by cheated, I mean I have helped speed my process up. there's this phenomenal product that I took before surgery that did help me lose some weight, just nothing really drastic. And I kind of hit a plateau there for a little bit after my surgery. Like, I had lost about 26 pounds and just couldn't lose anymore. So I decided, well, why not? There's this all natural product. It's phenomenal. I believe in it. I know it works. I'm just going to partner it with the surgery. And this, my dear friends, is my cheating solution. this stuff is amazing. You take one packet, you mix it in a bottle of water once a day, you drink it, that's it. It's an all-natural product. It's called Plexus Slim. I will post the link in the description of this video, so if you guys are interested in any of the Plexus products, you can go review them and purchase anything that you may need. They do also have phenomenal protein shakes called Plexus 96. They come in vanilla and chocolate, and they're very awesome. They taste very yummy. I do still believe in protein, and I still drink a lot of it. Honestly, oh, and guys, I apologize, I am technically at work. My biggest struggle with the surgery has been trying to eat things that I wasn't quite ready to eat, and they taste real good going down, but not so good coming back up. And I've had to learn. It's a mental thing. When I go through the drive-thru just to get something to drink, like water or sweet tea, my eyes are bigger than my stomach, and it's teaching my eyes, hey, we can't eat all of this. The other day I went to Sonic for milkshakes, and yes, I drink milkshakes still. Nowhere near what I used to though. I ended up spending over $20 in the drive-thru at Sonic and couldn't eat but two tater tots and maybe four sips of a milkshake, and I was done. Big waste of money. However, I was okay with that because I knew that my surgery was doing its job. Between my surgery and my plexus, it was doing its job. I would rather spend the money and waste it than for me to try to eat all of that and get sick. As far as how I feel phenomenal. Exercise and me, we still don't really get along. So, as far as that goes, I'm not really doing anything different. I do have a lot more energy. I don't feel so sluggish. I don't feel like I can't get out of bed some days anymore. I'll stand up and that way you guys can see. Now, pardon me, like I said, I'm at work. But, and this really is not going to give you a good idea, but this is my after. I'm getting loose skin here. I'm getting loose skin on my thighs down here. and I can tell a difference. Because of my drastic weight loss, I am getting skin pockets, especially like on the inner side of my thighs and under my arms, and some on my lower stomach, but not real bad there yet. I am going back to Tijuana in a year for a tummy tuck. I will actually probably just go ahead and do the mommy makeover and get everything fixed and be done with it. My experience in Tijuana was amazing, and I do not regret it. I deal with, you know, a lot of questions about Tijuana. A lot of you guys have added me on Facebook. That's perfectly fine. I don't honestly get notifications when y'all send comments on my videos. So unless I'm just bored and go and look, I really don't know when you actually comment, and I apologize about that. But my account is connected to my Facebook, so if you do want to go add me to Facebook or send me messages, I am very active on Facebook, and you can always do that. Now, realistically, my best advice to anyone at this point after surgery is this, is, you know, we didn't put this weight on overnight. It's not going to come off overnight. And I have fought with myself for 3 months trying to make myself realize that it's only 3 months out from surgery. It hasn't been a year. It hasn't been 6 months. I shouldn't have already lost 200 pounds, which I have not. But something in my head tells me, oh, well, I had surgery. I should be skinny now. And it does not work that way. That is my hardest part after the surgery, is the mental recovery of realizing that this is still going to take time. And this is more than have a surgery and lose weight and be done. It is a lifestyle change, people. You can't have surgery and then go back to doing the same thing you were doing before. First of all, it'll make you sick and have fun throwing up, but I don't enjoy that at all. And second of all, if you want to gain your weight back and you want to blow your stomach out and you want to go through all of this again, then go back to the lifestyle you had before surgery. You have to give this everything you can to make this work for you. This surgery is not just a miracle. I mean, it doesn't just make you lose weight and you do whatever you want. You have to help this surgery, and you have to eat healthy. You have to know what you can and cannot eat, and you have to exercise. I say that, and I know I don't, but I do get out and do a lot of yard work. I sweat all the time. I'm not ready for a gym membership yet. People still look at me like I'm fat, and I am. It's going to take me a lot longer than some people to lose this weight, and I know that. You know, I do appreciate all of you guys that are following me. I will try to update more often, and I apologize for not. But so far, so good. And I do not regret the surgery at all. Dr. Almanza was amazing. Tijuana was great. If only I could go back every month to restock on my liquor, we'd be doing better. That's another thing. I did try to drink the other day. Realistically, time-wise, I'm on time. I'm allowed to drink at this point. Do not think that you can have the surgery and drink like you used to. I used to could put away like 2 cases of beer and never think twice, run up a $200 bar tab, never think twice about it. Now 2 beers and I'm done. I'm over it. I can't drink anymore. Shots, the heavy liquor, I cannot do yet. I did try to take a shot of vodka the other night, and it went down and immediately came back up. It did not feel well going down. So they say 6 weeks after surgery, but I'm going to be honest, you probably want to wait a little while. It really does not feel good, just to let you know. I did manage to eat a whole plate of crawfish the other night. And let's talk about that. Seafood. After the surgery, your whole body changes. I used to love fried seafood, like fried fish, fried oysters. I can't eat the fried foods anymore. They do not settle well on my stomach. Now, crawfish, boiled shrimp, oyster soup, things like that. And I am from the South, so you guys from up north don't laugh at me for this. But steamed and boiled do better on your stomach than the fried. The grease does not sit well. My worst enemy, honestly, is meat. Meat alone does not like my stomach right now, which is why I'm on the protein shakes, because I need my protein, but I can't get it from meat. It makes me very sick. So just play with foods, but take it very slow and gradual. Don't just jump in and try to eat something, because it's liable to make you very sick. Your body is a completely new body now, and your system has to adjust to things again. So what you may have been able to eat in the past, you might not be able to eat anymore. And I've had to learn that the hard way. So, play that by ear. Don't just assume you can eat something and get a big plate of it and then go, "Oh my God, I can't eat this." Because I've done it several times, not gonna lie. But yeah, just, I mean, at this point, I'm just playing it by ear, seeing what happens, and I'm still losing. So I'm very happy, very satisfied with my weight loss. And like I said, come March, I'll be back in Tijuana for either just the tummy tuck or the mommy makeover, one or the other. So I will try to update you guys in a couple weeks. Sorry, I've been slammed with work and haven't really had a time to post a new update until now. But thank you guys for following, and I will talk to you soon. Bye.